Be wary, champions. My vault is many things, but harmless is not one of them. These whelplings perceive anyone not of my blood as a threat. Their gaze pierces all. If they see you, all nearby creatures will awaken to purge you from the vault. The Sundered Flame have been delving into my vault. They do not understand the dangers within, nor the powers they meddle with. Watch your feet. Watch your feet. Once, my beloved Malagos gifted me with arcane seeds. I planted them here, a little garden from him. It looks as though it has grown wild over the years. I will need you to prune it. There is no sign of the Sundered Flame here. Come, this way. The location of my vault was chosen to harness and make use of this powerful ley line. While a marvel to behold, I am unsure of what effects it will have on your mortal form. Do be on the lookout for the growth of extra appendages. Thank you. have discovered one of my books of translocation. Since the majority of the Vault's caretakers are flightless, I incorporated a means of safe travel via these tomes.
Watch your feet. Your feet.
So beautiful, so powerful, all for me. It is all mine. Me, take care of them. Shred you. My magic. Me, take care of them. Slash you.
Azureblade. I do not blame her. I should have thought of her before I left. This door. I sense a breach behind it. The sundered flame must be this way.
Tear this place apart if you have to. I will expose whatever secrets she locked away within these vaults.
Talash must not break the final seal. Consequences would be dire. Please, hurry.
Watch your feet. Watch your feet. Watch your feet.
What is she hiding? Did she send you? Enough! Freeze! Her secrets will be mine! Now you will pay! Will be mine. Ice cold. Ice cold. Secrets will be mine! She... lies!
We are too late. Oh. Oh no.
Mother!
My agony is yours!
That wild magic was dangerous, but he meddled with it anyway.